system is a system that doesn't allow exchange of mass or energy. If its surrounding has the energy transfer between two bodies of different temperatures, energy is the ability to do work with as I need to. Entalpy's quantity reflecting the energy. Entalpy change of system can be determined. Exothermic reaction is the energy released from system to the surrounding. Endothermic reaction is the energy absorbed from surrounding the system. Enthalpy of reaction is the enthalpy change associated with a chemical reaction. Thermochemical equation is a balance equation that shows enthalpy change of reaction. The equation needs to be included physical states and enthalpy change of reaction. There are six types of enthalpy with standard condition. 180 M to 90 K is called standard enthalpy. Enthalpy of formation is heat change when one mole of compound is formed from its element in the stable state. Enthalpy of combustion is heat release when one mole of substance is completely burned. Enthalpy of hydration is heat release when one mole of gases ion is hydrated. Enthalpy of atomization is heat absorbed when one mole of gases atom is formed from its element. Enthalpy of neutralization is heat released when one mole of water is formed from neutralization of acid and base at static condition.
Season Hill, stop that shit, Michael G. Go hang on, man, pat the needy, yeah, it's what we do. Hook that the hammy on boom.